Well, Wilson Creek Winery in Temecula now closed after two employees tested positive for COVID-19. Owners do not believe that virus was contracted at the winery, but they say they wanted to share that news in order to be transparent with the public. There is no reopening date set yet. The owners say they will do a deep clean of the property and then reopen when it is safe to do so.